Jharkhand is all set to become the second state in the country to auction gold mine too. In this case, and will come out with tenders for the blocks by April end or in the first week of May. The government has already set the ball rolling for the auction process. The state has already successfully auctioned two small limestone blocks in February this year, which are prospecting lease-cum-mining